Apparently, the Enclave are putting super mutants in power armor. Man, that's kind of creepy.
We really have an advantage now that we've killed that colonel and captured that damn comm station.
Commonwealth will be ours. It's only a matter of time.
Excuse me.
How in the hell did you get to us? Oh, Major Silva sent you, huh? I'm guessing he's pissed that I haven't been sending him update reports every fucking 20 seconds. Well, as you can see, we aren't in any position to continue our... Well, we've got head engineer Din with us fixing up that APC over there. So as long as we hunker down and stay quiet, we should be good.
Oh, shit. Sir, we've got a horde of pharaohs on their way now!
Fuck! Everyone, action stations! Protect Din! If he dies, we ain't going home! You're needed up at the front lines. Make sure it doesn't fall!
Shit! Here they come!
Yes. Yes.
Throwing grenade!
Target, 12 o'clock.
Targets eliminated.
This is Bravo. We are under attack.
Kurt, ain't ya? Glad to have you with us.
Damn it! Stand down! You were firing! Hang on, military personnel!
Thank you.
hell did you get this? You the backup? Well, I guess you...
Uh-huh.
Mission was going fine for a while. No.
Mm-hmm.
Anyways, skipping past all that bull.
Uh-huh.
After removing it with a mega loader, some weird gas started leaking.
Sure.
After figuring out not to touch the gas unless you want to see God himself, bad luck bit us in the air. We're the last there is. Din over there is working on
the... Oh, shit.
Fuck!
Shit! Hear the...
So it was you who killed Bonehead. Huh, you want to hear a story? Alright. My squad and I were in a firefight with the Brotherhood, and slowly but surely we're getting the advantage over them. When one suddenly pops out of cover and yells out, "Ad Victorium!" Only seconds later, he was shot in the head. It's pretty safe to say his rallying cry was not effective.
How in the hell did you get to us? Are you the backup? What? Margaret over there? She's a good... The gun is still good, however, but luckily we won't need to use it. We got head engineer Din down there working on an APC.
Oh, shit.
Fuck!
Shit!
Really? Quick, send him down.
Hey, you! Get down to Lieutenant Augustus! Wants to speak with
Excuse
you.
Me.
How in the hell did you get to us? Are you the backup?
Joining the U. You see a raider, gunner, or member of the Brotherhood, shoot on sight.
How in the hell did you get to us? Are you the backup?
Alright, asshole. That's what you want.
Oh,
Major. Stand down. You're firing on military personnel.
Oh, shit.
Uh-huh.
Fuck!
Shit! Here they come!
Thank you.
killed Bonehead.
What do you mean, one of ours? We're the only ones left from our operation.
I don't think
that's our spot. Really? Quick, send him down.
Hey, you! Get down to Lieutenant Augustus. He wants to speak with you.
Private?
How in the hell did you get to us? Oh, Major Silva.
Sure.
Well.
Mm-hmm.
Well, we've got head engineer.
Oh, shit.
Fuck!
Uh-huh. Shit! Here they come!
The Commonwealth will be ours. It's only a matter of time.
Hey.
What do you want? Joining the UIF was the best decision you've ever made.
Thank you.
Yes.
Excuse me.
Look, it's our newest recruit.
So it was you who killed Bonehead.
I heard you returned with what's left of the squad. What happened? Oh, son of a bitch. All right, I'll coordinate a few squads and get the bioweapon contained.
Come in. But my, your flesh.
Uh-huh.
Your first scouting mission? I'm in need of...
Mm-hmm.
Down to the brass tacks, then. There's an underground. It would be in this base's best interest to set up trade with them. Food supply.
Uh-huh.
However, we have no idea what type of people that Metropolis holds. Could be decent settlers. This is what you're for. Don't put yourself in danger. However, I do. If, however, you deduce they're a threat to us, let me know so that it'll be pretty easy to figure out where Metropolis is.
Excuse me.
Don't disturb High Admiral McGafferty when he's busy. He has a short fuse.
Well? So, it was you who killed Bonehead.
I buy and sell.
You're not Pendulum.
Joining the UIF was the best decision you've ever made.
Nothing to report.
Hey.
Nothing to report.
Apparently some guy in Vegas has a robot army. That's kinda cool. So now I'm your personal backpack.
Hey.
I saw one of our assassins cut a super mutant in two. Vertically. He survived.
Hey. Hey there.
Report. There's no honor in death.
Whoa, whoa. Easy there, Scale. This doesn't involve you.
That's right. Walk away.
Well, it's your call. It's not my fault to make a dumbass decision.
This is what that looks like! I'm close!
Huh, you want to hear a story? Alright. My squad and I were in a firefight with the Brotherhood, and slowly but surely we're getting the advantage over them. When one suddenly pops out of cover and yells out, "Ad Victorium!" Only seconds later, he was shot in the head. It's pretty safe to say his rallying cry was not effective.
Hey there.
Yes?
Hey, you saved a few of my friends down on that wretched... You have my thanks.
Nothing to report.
If you see a raider, gunner, or a member of the Brotherhood, shoot on sight. Private. Hit up Captain Hannes if you need booze. Be careful though, he's a little weird.
Hey, you're the newest recruit, ain't you? Glad to have you with us.
Assassins don't really talk much, but after like an hour of talking to her, she took her mask off.
I got nothing to say to you. Welcome to Metropolis. Maybe small, but it's ours.
You aren't from around here, are you?
Hey there.
You're a traveler, right?
Oh, hey, we got someone approaching the gate. Oh, what business you have in Metropolis? The fuck is a UIF? Benny, open her up. The king's gonna want to speak to you.
Excuse me.
Yeah?
I got nothing to say to you. You aren't from around here, are you?
Welcome to Metropolis. You may be small, but it's ours. New traveler, eh?
Blood enters my city of Metropolis. For what reason? This one doesn't know. Tell me, traveler, for what purpose do you enter my city? Oh, the military man seeks capitalism. Consider your request granted. Tell your higher up that I grant trade rights with the UI.
Got nothing to say to you.
I got nothing to say to you.
Yeah?
New traveler, right?
Thank you.
Yes.
Pleased to hear it. You may want to talk to Captain Halsey. I hear she's the one who's going to be leading the trade deal.
So, it was you who killed Bowman.
Thank you. Welcome to Lowell.
Welcome to Lowell, our little home away from home.
Hey, you're the newest recruit, ain't you? Glad to have you with us.
Oh, no. I can't deal with another one of these morons. Oh, hi there. I didn't see you. Are you having a nice day? I'm having a nice day. I just can't be asked dealing with you chuckle fucks anymore. My God, stop staring at me all dumbstruck. Out with it already. Ha, you probably heard that from dear old dad. Yep, you heard me correctly. I'm the dear old daughter of the heroic General Turnbull, so that makes me Captain Samantha Halsey Turnbull. I see the way you're looking at me. No, I wasn't given the rank of captain due to being a general's daughter. The old man couldn't give less of a shit about me. He's too interested in his work for the UIF. It's as if I never existed. I had to claw my way to captain, so wipe that look off your face. Now there must be some reason you're here. Yeah, I got work. You see, I've been given the wonderful opportunity to be heading the trade deal with our recent underground trade partners. Yeah, that's right, I have to deal with that theatrical fool, His Royal Majesty King Maxim, sovereign leader of Metropolis, kind, blah, blah, blah. Anyway, I need one more body to guard the Brahmin heading to Metropolis. Talk to Sergeant Vaca by the Lowell outpost. Don't know if you'll run into any problems out
there. Uh-huh.
Welcome to Lowell.
Whatever you do, don't get on Sergeant Keyes' bad side.
Want to hear a story? Alright. My squad and I were in a firefight with
the brother. Yo, shit, is that the guy who everyone's going on about? Yeah, the SATCOM guy.
God damn, I think you're right, Dower.
Only seconds later, he was shot in the head. It's pretty safe to say his rallying cry was not effective.
At least you got some brains, right? Alright, folks. We are moving out. Let's keep this nice and easy. Protect the damn cap.
One of my friends was part of that assault company.
He spoke pretty highly of you.
Regular gunner, the Brotherhood, shoot on sight.
Like, if we get a well-placed shot on one of us. Dude, calm the fuck down, right? My God, no wonder no one wants to take
part. The Commonwealth will be ours.
Ambush, 9 o'clock, get to cover!
Everyone protect that fucking cow! I ain't carrying that
Tango, 12 o'clock!
Thank you.
Excuse me.
What do you want?
So it was you who killed Bonehead.
Yes.